meet up with Mark, Crappie Killers. We're gonna go down here and see if we can get on some wading fish. Super warm this morning, 70 degrees, so we're gonna see what we can get into. So I'm excited. I haven't waded in a long time, so I'm excited to see, you know, get back in the water and get back in there with the fish. It's kind of like, you know, it's more, how do I say it? It's more hand-to-hand combat in there with the fish when you're in the water with them. So I'm excited. Let's go. First one. He's darkened up pretty good already. He hit it pretty good. Yep. Hitting the 401k as much as I can, as quick as I can, and this one's gonna be a, that's what you call combat fishing right here. That's a good one. That jig just fell right out. Yep. Pretty fish. Just okay. Got it too. Can't even see that jig, it's gone. I mean, that one got it. They're all like the same size, like good, you know, good size fish, solid fish. Yeah. Sure is fun. You just don't know when you're gonna drop it in there and get your socks knocked off. Water's still pretty cool. Yeah. It's definitely warmer than most places I've been fishing, because you can feel it, like it's chilly. Oh yeah.
That's why I always thought that bank over there would be good, you know, it's completely protected from the water.
Yep.
I mean, I haven't really discovered it.
Yeah.
Except for my kayak to get over there.
Are they mostly white crappie or?
Mixed.
Mixed? Don't even pay attention. Yep. Yeah.
White crappie are always real bigger than the black anyway.
Oh yeah.
But I've caught big black crappie.
I guess I'm curious because I'm used to just catching whites only. There's not a whole lot of black crappie up that way. There you go. Female.
Money?
Yeah. Oh yeah, appreciate it. Yeah, she's ready. Drop it, you just don't know where they're at. Drop it right in their face.
That's why I just always just move it back and forth.
Yep.
I mean, you can't do that at like a lot of bugs and stuff like that, but.
Yeah, you just don't know.
You don't know if they're on the drop or on the premise. Gotta take the time with it. But if I'm in a new area, I'll just blow through that area until I get one.
Yep, and then you'll kind of slow it down and work it over.
Them things will spawn in groups just like.
Yep. Little areas that they'll get in.
Difference they do.
Oh yeah.
There's something down there.
Oh,
dang
it. This one? Yeah, this is a good one too. Soft bite. I didn't even feel him on there. I just picked up and he was swimming off.
I ain't even in the good area yet.
I mean, soft.
Yeah.
Yeah. There is one. Man, they're mean. They ain't playing around when they get hooked. Good fish.
Yeah, I just didn't want
to. Well, and then too, the weather, man. The weather's perfect. You know, that's.
That's comfortable to fish too.
Oh yeah, it's not cold or. Get really good. That one bit the same way, just swam off with it. I was ready for that one though. You're not used to that during the you know, when they're up shallow. Usually they slam it. There you go. Yep. That's a big male. Tied.
I decided to start doing hand ties during the spawn.
Oh yeah.
Kind of keep changing bodies all the time.
Yep.
Because they don't care this time of.
No, they don't. That's I think a lot of people don't realize that. They're not feeding. They're just getting it away from their nest. Yep. They're constantly moving up.
not just that, but I mean, well, I'm following you.
Yeah, that's true. Yeah, that's true too. Yeah. With the temps last night, I don't think it really makes a difference today. It's warm. Yeah. Warm all night. God, super light bite. I mean, super light. Another one. I almost didn't even set the hook on that one.
Soft.
Solid fish. There you go. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, don't get hung up in that. Yep.
Instead of going in, I can
go along them.
Go right here and then just go out a few feet.
Yep. Oh, yeah. And you can just drag it along it, you know, there could be anywhere. Y'all see that snake up there? I don't know if y'all can see it. Right there. Big old snake. I think it's a water snake. Another one off camera. Big male.